The AFP should remain neutral during elections. Sadly, in the past, a few elements played partisan politics for personal gain. House Committee Chairman on National Defense, Congressman Rodolfo Biazon, filed a bill that will ensure that the AFP will carry out its mission of protecting the ballots from the manipulation of those seeking public office. Freddie Abando reports.
The court-seat tapes exposed the participation and partisanship of certain elements of the AFP in the 2014 polls, which led to the election of former President Arroyo. Because of this, the credibility of the results came under fire. A number of officers were linked to illegal activities which undermined the results. Some were rewarded for their partisanship. To prevent a repeat of these abuses and to insulate the AFP from the influence of politicians, Congressman Rodolfo Biazon filed a bill to define the role of the AFP during elections. According to Biazon, the Constitution provides.
The Constitution specifies that this duty extends to the protection of the sanctity of the ballot, as amended, as enunciated in Article 9, which states that the Commission on Elections has the power to deputize, with the concurrence of the President, law enforcement agencies, and instrumentalities of the government, including the Armed Forces of the Philippines, for the exclusive purpose of ensuring free, orderly, honest, peaceful, and credible elections. While the AFP may be deputized as such, our fundamental law also stipulates in Article 16, Section 5, Paragraph 3, that, I quote, the armed forces shall be insulated from partisan politics, end of quote.
The Biazon Bill provides that the AFP or any of its units will be deputized only by the Comelec to maintain peace and order. In no manner shall the AFP be deputized to the handling and ballot boxes, counting, tallying, or canvassing of votes and the proclamation of results. The transport of ballots will only be limited to providing security, especially for personnel to include teachers and other election personnel. Biazon said penalties will be imposed to those who will violate the law. This will include separation from the service and the filing of charges related to election offenses.
No member of the military shall engage directly or indirectly in any partisan political activity except to vote. The proposal to define the role of the AFP further during elections does not only give flesh to this constitutional mandate, it also supports our objective of strengthening the military as an institution by promoting professionalism among its ranks.
For the People's Television Network, this is Freddie Abando reporting.